I do know where he is. He's locked in the castle.
So the legends are true.
They are. It's up to me to find my mentor and dispel the seal.
So I got this new book from Ian at his bookstore. It tells of an urban legend of a vampire named Draco. Maybe so, but what if it is? According to this diary, this Draco Martin was a man who sold his soul to gain immortality.
And found that they murdered the owner of an old, dark castle and took it over as their own. The castle is in this area, and I want to stop it. But I was sent through a portal that brought me here 400 years into the future.
You're not going to hurt me, are you?
Thank you.